Can anybody tell me what kind of moth this is? I've got it in a glass jar at the moment. And I'm filming, that's 5x zoom. From, I don't know, 3 inches away. I'll attempt to estimate size in a little bit. Oh, there you go, that's about as good a picture as I'm going to get of it. This was found in Cambridge, England in October 2017. All right, let's estimate the size. Let me have a quick look. Whoa. Have to get out of the jar. Whoa. Oh, come on. Right, I would say it's about 1, 2, 3 centimeters long, and its abdomen is probably about 6 millimeters wide. That's a rough guess.